Seon will start off with a serve for Korea against Dominican. Set number one. Big swing by Peña on the right side. Number three again. Strong serve, same target. Ball goes back to Peña. Martinez. Good float serve deep. Out of system, libero has to set, but Kim finds a way. Good rundown by Castillo. Free ball for Korea. Through the pipe. Peña. Kim. Still alive though. Great rally by both sides. Gonzalez with a swing. There it is. That is a mega rally. Fantastic defense from both sides. Defense. Run down. Kept alive on the Dominican side. And Isabel will have a swing on that. Big block is there, but good defense. Marte just looking the way she wants to place the ball. Koreans blocked out at the net by Martinez. Time. Look at this. Tipped right over. And then Martinez with the one-on-one penetrating the net and making her presence known, giving number 13 no setter on court now for Dominican. They're hoping to win this point in block. Free ball, so someone's gonna have to set. Libero's on it. Martinez with a tip right over, and she finds that floor. Set. Beautiful work by the Dominican squad. That last point again. Tipped right over the block, and credit to the Dominicans for switching up their attacks. Going hard, going high hand. Boom! Flat ball to the libero. Kim has to stop her approach. Two-handed set from the floor, and Martinez from the backcourt. Block is up. Kim again, another two-handed set. Unable to do what she wants to do. But Martinez is certainly able to do. Off the net a little bit is Marte, but she sees where her blockers are. Martinez and swings so fast. Catch up with that pressure on the serve. Big one from Martinez, but kept up. Great defense from both sides. Martinez again, and this ball is still up. Not anymore, not after that block. Gonzalez. It all hangs in the balance here for this set. Well controlled. Marte will go back to Peña, and this time she tips it up, but Korea is on it. Converting, Castillo setting to Gonzalez, lefty overhead, off speed. Kim has a shot now, and she goes for the cover. She'll go again. Little tip into the hands and out of bounds. But she's come away with the point and kept Korea in it. 24 all now in this second set. Oh, Marte! No, thank you. And Isabel now with set point again. High ball to the outside, Korea. Marte keeps it alive, and Martinez goes for it, but it's kept up. Kim will set number 19. Again covered. Off the hands of the block. Dominican now looking to close it out with this lefty swing, but Kim's all over that. And again, a swing down the line, and Dominican unable to run that down. Castillo. Dominican again. Set point, Martinez. Easy ball for Kim. And the swing.
Set. Dominica.
Boom! It's her coach in Italy, and they run that pipe. He's asking the same from Korea. Little clip over the net, and Dominican Republic.
Ace. Martinez.
Martinez flipping the net, and nobody is there to grab that ball. She's had a couple of aces of her own. She's going for one there. Marte's on it. Gonzalez, the quickest arm. Look how fast. Right through the block before they even have a chance. As well as one ace. So let's see what she does from the line. Kim Jong-un. Number 14, Hyojin with a strong serve. But that is an even stronger swing. Peña Isabel going with full force from the outside. Marte, number 7. 30-year-old setter. Gonzalez keeping that ball alive. A scramble on the Dominican side. Free ball, Korea. Quick ball into the middle, but it's a little bit low. Number 7 with a flat serve. My ball out to Kim. She converts on that opportunity. Kim high off of that tiniest of touches. And that serve putting pressure on the Dominicans, but they find their way through the block. Peña Isabel, 2017. Good serve to the libero. Zheng Ji going for it, but doesn't find the court. Flat, strong this time. Number 19, Zheng Ju has a go on it, but she is blocked out again. Only 3 points to take it and the match. Oh, overpass by Kim Jong-un. That. Martinez grabbing that overpass. Again, Peña Isabel onto the libero. Tip into the block. Martinez is there, but she's too fast and it rolls off the net. High to Peña Isabel, takes it overhand, and that is an arm and a half. Martinez, super spike. Match point, 24-18 for Dominican. Cross court to the libero. Number 19 is blocked out, and Dominican with a massive monster block to finish off that set. 3-0 for the Dominican.